Number two, what kind of stupid fucking idiot ass bastard Twitch department lets this man know 1 hour before the game that he is getting banned for 30 days? And it's not like it's a Twitch sanctioned event. What stupid motherfuckers let him know 1 hour before that he's getting banned for something he said 2 weeks ago, 1 hour before a Twitch sponsored event? He said, "Yo, pussy boy, I'm gonna whip your..." Excuse me. Let me say it in his nasally ass voice. "Yo, pussy boy, I'm gonna whip your ass tomorrow." I said, "Man, you guys fucking suck. No offense, of course, but you're really dog shit. Sanchovies is horrible, and so are you." Then he sent me this. So, I've been cursed, I think. Good. I fucking love a good curse.
A champ that has two buttons can never really be complex. It's just... I mean, he can be complex, but he can't be hard to play. I guess is difference. There can be, like, a lot of different little micro interactions with this ammo and, like, offhand system, but... like, it's cool. It's just a cool idea to have, like, five weapons, your dual-wielding weapons. League of Legends, like, it's probably the only game that... has something like only MOBA, I guess, that has something that crazy, but a champ with two buttons is never gonna be hard. It's just like playing Vayne. Is it hard to play Vayne? I don't think so. You have two buttons. Tumble, E. You press your ult every 3 minutes, probably.
This is so sad. Alexa, play Despacito.
Here's a station for you based on the song Despacito remix by Luis Fonsi, Daddy Yankee, featuring Justin Bieber, on Amazon Music.
This is in Despacito.
Wait, is that your fire alarm? Is that your dog?
Is that how much all of them cost? They like all cost an ammo. Dude, what the fuck? This champ.
Dude. I wasn't gonna say anything. I didn't really mean to, but this guy came to my chat and said, "Follow me on Twitch, I'm streaming right now." Dude. Look at you. I'm not gonna say anything. Yeah, I hear myself. But this guy came to my chat and said, "Follow me on Twitch, I'm streaming right now." What are you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna have to.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep doing for Taylor. One to you guys. Same and follow Rusty and follow
Rusty. I hear myself. Dude, it's absolutely shameless.
Good. My mouse is dead. Fuck. That's when I can't move. Bitch, my mouse is dead! My mouse is dead! I'm gonna fucking kill you now!
Got it.
Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Shadowdogs Unleashed on 3. 1, 2, 3!
Shadowdogs Unleashed!
Let's go, baby! Like, damn near all of us, let's go! Alright, guys. Shoot your fucking gun! Here.
When he started playing with Febby, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 and 2. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. 81% win rate. Let's just pretend we didn't see that, guys. Jesus Christ. Alright.
Nothing to be sad about. Semifinals, not bad. You feel me?
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah,
guys.
No, that was fun.
Yeah, that was a good time. Yo, GG's guys, I had a good time playing with you guys.
GG's, me too.
GG's, everyone.
Peace, fellas.
See you guys. Peace.